Rebel BJP MLAs are meeting in Bangalore. We're being told that the meeting is happening while Yediyurappa, the chief minister of Karnataka, is in Delhi. From what sources are telling us, this meeting is being held to work out a plan to get Yediyurappa out as chief minister. Also, it seems that the MLAs are upset with the tainted CM and the way in which new and new taints are coming on the chief minister of Karnataka. It seems the meeting has been planned while Yediyurappa is away. This as reports of a growing rebellion in Karnataka grow with every single day. We are told that several of the MLAs are attending this oust Yediyurappa meeting, as it's being called, even as Yediyurappa, the chief minister of Karnataka, is in Delhi. And those are pictures of Yediyurappa, who's in the capital. Meanwhile, this secret meeting, or the oust Yedi meeting as it's being called, is going on even as we speak in Bangalore. Just to give you a quick recap, at this point, Kumaraswamy, leader of the opposition and one of the main rivals of Yediyurappa, has constantly been coming out with new and new documents, increasing the taint on Yediyurappa. We have Anthony on the phone line with us. Anthony, what are you hearing of this oust Yediyurappa meeting?
Well, this is the latest round of meetings that has taken place at Jagdish Shetty's house. He's the Minister for Rural Development and Panchayat Raj. And in fact, they are top leaders over here amongst them in the BJP, Anand Kumar, Isharappa and Ramdas, who met at Mr. Shetty's house. Now, he has been touted for a long time to be a replacement for Chief Minister Yediyurappa. In fact, they are looking at possibilities of a change in leadership. Now, that's what sources tell us from within the party. But the Chief Minister seems confident that he will finish his full tenure.
Right. Also, Anthony, there have been several such meetings. We've seen these rebel MLAs come out and say that they are going to go against the government. But at the last minute, everything seems to work out. How do we know that this one's going to be any different?
That's why there are many times there's been three rebellions in the past. This is a third such one. In fact, this one seems to be strong. In fact, sources say there are about 45 MLAs in the dissident camp, as well as about 10 ministers who are in support of this movement against the chief minister. But the chief minister claims, on the other hand, that he has got about 40 to 45 ministers as well on his side. So it is, at this point, very difficult to judge which side the whole table is going to turn to, because the high command is saying that they are waiting for the elections, the bipoles, to get over. And once that gets over, they will come out with a concrete answer.
All right, Anthony, there from Bangalore. Thanks so much for that.